एवरीवन, लास्ट इवनिंग वाज यू नो वेरी चिल्ड आउट. थोड़ा बुक बुक रीड किया. वी हैड चाय कॉफी. वी हैड लाइक अ एलैबोरेट चैट सेशन विद द ओनर ऑफ दिस प्रॉपर्टी मिस्टर शरणदीप सिंह. एंड यू नो ही इज एन एक्स पायलट. लॉट ऑफ स्टोरीज, इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरीज. दिस कैबिन व्हिच यू कैन सी बिहाइंड अस, दिस वाज अ वेरी वेरी रेनाउंड बॉलीवुड सेलिब्रिटी. शी इज एन एक्ट्रेस हू स्टेड हियर. She was going through a rough patch. A lot of controversy was also going on with her and her then boyfriend, who's again a big time industrialist. It was surprising to know that she was staying over here because, you know, she was going through a rough patch and she wanted a place of her own. So she stayed here for 2 months. I'm sorry, I can't reveal her name, but it's thoda sa fascinating to know that actress whose films we have watched in our growing up years, she stayed here. The other thing is, this property has a lot of bison, leopards, porcupines, rabbits. You can spot them. At the moment, unfortunately, we haven't been able to spot anything. But dekhte hai, kuch mil jayega to we'll definitely show you around. And now we'll show you around this property. Ye room to aap logon ne dekh liya hai. The kitchen area, very pretty kitchen area they have, you know, a patio kind of a area. Wo dikha denge. And you know, there are two, three places over here. There's one small waterfall and then there's one small meditation rocks. Two areas within the property which just adds to the beauty of this entire experience. Let's go. Come. To your right, what you can see is the kitchen area. Very pretty. I just show that to you in a bit. Okay, so this is a very pretty door that takes you inside. And it's all brass utensils, brass copper, you know, some antiques like iron box. Then you have those transistor or radio, I don't know. Radio hi rahega purane zamane ka. Here this butterfly, usko thoda preserve karke rakha hua hai. This is a tip given by one of the guests who stayed over here. उसको शर्ट बना के दिया. बिहाइंड यू सी द बिहाइंड द डोर इज दिस मैप स्टेड. हियर यू हैव दीज आर सम इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स बॉटल्स पे. गेस्ट हैव रिटन देयर टेस्टिमनी. सेम ओवर हियर ऑन द फ्रिज. दैट्स बेबी आंटी हू टेक्स केयर ऑफ ऑल फूड ओवर हियर. एंड यस, नॉट ओनली फूड, एनीथिंग यू नीड टू जस्ट दैट. शी इज द वन पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट ओवर हियर. एंड दैट्स मी. हाय. An interesting wash basin. I guess this has been got from Thailand. Yeah, this has been purchased from Thailand. A very interesting door, which you know just goes out to the bathroom. But right now you just have to go from behind. So yep, that's an very interesting kitchen area. So now there is one area called as meditation rocks. We'll take you there. So come along. So this is the pathway that leads to meditation rocks. So guys, this pathway which we are walking here, exactly in between these rocks, no, around 2 months ago there was a leopard spotted by a tourist from London. And guys who, you know, manage the property, they mentioned that, you know, if we are up a bit early, say around somewhere between 6 to 7 a.m. in the morning, you may be able to find or spot leopard if you go further down from here. So this is the place called Meditation Rocks. Very beautiful, overseeing the tea estates. I don't know if you can see there, there's some construction work going on. Apparently that's illegal, and I just hope the government officials over here take proper notice of that and stop that work, because you know it really spoils the scenic beauty. So after spending say around 10-15 minutes aise hi mast nazare dekhe, now we are heading to a waterfall which is again very near to the property. Around a half an hour ka trek hai, so wahan milte hai abhi. Come along. So guys, the struggle is real. Now, Sharanya somehow, you know, managed to go past this and she has reached over there. Okay, photo ke liye bahut kuch karna padta hai guys. Okay, the reason I am not going is jute geele ho jayenge. But she has removed her shoes and gone into the stream. So guys, basically this is a stream and waterfall is back over there. So we are not sure how to reach there, because if we have to go there, we'll have to probably trek through the river stream and then probably reach out over there. So we may not be going over there right now, but यहाँ पे थोड़े मज़े कर लेंगे. सुपर कोल्ड स्ट्रीम एंड मज़ा आ रहा है. इट्स वर्थ इट. यानी यू नो दिस प्लेस इज कम्प्लीटली फॉर अस. और कोई भी नहीं है यहाँ पे. तो अच्छा लग रहा है. देखो ये होता है व्हेन दिस इज आवर थर्ड टेक. आई एम यू नो डूइंग माय थर्ड लिंक फॉर ending this vlog. So guys, we are having a good time over here. This place is like just two of us are here. So maza aa raha hai. Stream ekdam chill vatavaran hai. But any which ways, please do let us know via comments that how our content is. Kuch improvements karne hai to please feedback dena via comments. Now we are going back to our Airbnb. Jaake lunch karna hai. And if I'm able to find my place, as in ek jagah bola hai, ek local guide hai. He has agreed to, you know, take us on a trek and show some forests, some waterfalls, and also agar lucky rahenge to maybe spot some wildlife. So I have to leave for that. Sharanya is not joining because unse pucha kitna lamba trek hai. So he mentioned it's a 6 kilometer long trek. तो 6 किलोमीटर मुझे इतना ज़्यादा लगता नहीं है, बट शरण्या इज़ लाइक नहीं नहीं बस हमसे ना हो पाएगा 6 किलोमीटर. सो शी विल बी स्टेइंग बैक, आई विल बी गोइंग एंड आई एम होपिंग टू यू नो एक्सप्लोर दिस प्लेस फर्दर मोर. फॉर नाउ प्लीज़ कीप लाइकिंग आवर वीडियोस, प्लीज़ कीप शेयरिंग आवर वीडियोस एंड प्लीज़ कीप कमेंटिंग ऑन आवर वीडियोस एंड सी यू गाइस. बाय, टेक केयर.